Hello, students. Welcome once again to Man School. I'm Mr. Magicpants, here with my lovely assistant, Bunny. We're going to teach you dining etiquette. You might think etiquette is something men don't care about, that it's only for women and Europeans. You're right. But first rule of Man School, if it matters to women, it has to look like it matters to you. Like anniversaries, listening, and foreplay. Right, Bunny? You can score major points with minimum effort with a few basic rules of etiquette. First, turn off your cell phone before the meal begins. Put your napkin in your lap as soon as you're seated. If you have to get up to use the restroom, place the napkin to the left of your plate. And at the end of the meal, place it to the right of your plate, along with your silverware parallel in the 4 o'clock position on your plate. When you eat bread and butter before the meal, place the butter on the side of your plate rather than directly on the bread. Tear off bite-sized pieces of the bread to butter as soon as you eat them rather than the whole piece of bread at once. Waste of time? Yes. A bit girly? Totally. But that's etiquette, men. Sit up straight, chew with your mouth closed, elbows off the table, feet flat on the floor, and very important, asking or pleading for sexual favors at the table is usually frowned upon. Really, Bunny? I know, inappropriate. Oh.